need some real heat on this wonderful Saturday.
Oh man,
I'm trying to find out. I always leave out the house,
baby. It's the whole ass retime. Always gotta come to the store.
They don't have what I was looking for.
But
let's go to the other building aisle.
Because fucking why?
I mean,
why not shit?
Hey yo. She bae. Again, another day. Great morning to you all. Great morning. As usual, before you get too deep into this video, if you are new, oh, welcome. And if you have been here before, thank you for coming back. Before we get too deep into the video, make sure you watch the whole entire thing. Make sure you are liking this video. Make sure you're commenting because I respond. Make sure you are sharing my video with your social media people and with your friend and them. Make sure your friend and them is sharing it with their friend and them, and so on and so forth. Yeah. But most importantly, make sure yourself, along with everyone that you're sharing it with, make sure you're hitting that bell so you can be notified every time I post a new video. But let's get into it. What's up? This is a good Thursday morning. We at the end of the week. A rainy work week, that is. Got soaked on yesterday. Why? I do not know. Why I got so wet? I don't know. But I don't know, y'all. We just did this morning. Thank the good Lord for waking us up to see another a wonderful day. Okay. Kids be on 10,000. We had that one day off for Labor Day and they came back on Tuesday, like, not on 10, like on 25 or something. It's like, this what y'all doing? It was like, is this what y'all doing? I'm really trying to get out here, but this car right here, like, they don't know if they want to be in this lane or that lane. So I'll just stay right there and wait for them to go. But we're here for it today. We are definitely here for it. I don't know what's going on. That bottom part of my lip, but it's like, just weird. I need to make me a dental appointment. I'm not sure where yet. If I want to go back to Mint, but the great thing about Mint is that they do like the free teeth whitening thing, but everything else, baby, expensive. People said the bridge was going to be, I think, like $4,000. What? Why? Why $4,000? I'm just trying to have somebody let me know. I'm just trying to really find out. Because that's some coinage, and I need like three. Like they look to do all the major work. I want another whitening. I want another whitening treatment. I loved it. It was awesome. It was amazing. Like, I really felt it. like probably about two shades whiter than they were, but they were like, the lady was like, well, that's your natural tooth color. I was like, ew, why is that a natural color? She's like, it is. She's like, you don't have stained teeth, or I'm like, well, because they're not stained, that's considered a natural color. She was like, yeah, that's natural, baby. I want them to be naturally white. Yes, I brush. Yes, I brush. But I'm looking for something a little different. That's all. That's it, and that is all. I'm looking for something a little different. Yeah, go ahead on and go around me. Because I don't know where you think I'm going to go at when I'm already going like 15 over the speed limit. So sorry, I was supposed to come back from lunch, but I was socializing with my coworker. We were talking because we have a meeting after lunch, and yeah, there's a lot going on. We were talking about different things, and
talking about the whole changing the style of eating and stuff like that. And she was saying like different stuff like that Trader Joe's have. And she was saying like how you making tacos, Trader Joe's has like this meatless chorizo, and it's like already seasoned and stuff like that, like for your tacos and stuff. So like, okay, I still have to go. I'm gonna have to go back to Sam's to see exactly what this fruit was. That's not an actual cantaloupe, but it tastes just like cantaloupe roll. It's so good. It was like the best, like this watermelon. It's okay. It's not like one of the best ones that I've had, but got fruit, cheese, and sparkling water. And this rain, like this, and the summer berry, like the flavor, so good. It has zero calories, zero trans fat, zero sodium, 0 grams of carbohydrates, zero sugars. It's like 0% of everything. I love it. I was squinting just now when I was looking. I probably was, because I could barely see in the writing. It might not be small to some people, but for me, it's small, but look at that. This is good. Best alternative to drinking a cold drink, as we call it here. It's not a soda. It's not a cola. It's not a Coke like people say in other places. It's not a pop. We call them cold drinks. And yeah, it's not that. So, but this brand, this Waterloo, this brand is really good. And I like it. Like the flavor isn't just like a nasty, like some of them still give that, like give the aspartame taste or whatever. It's not like that either. So, I have some grapes left or whatever. I'm gonna put them back in my bag. And I just finished eating it like for aftercare, because it's a lot of them in here. I have this, and I had bought me some veggie straws to have for doing it. And that's it. Yeah, and that's it. But I am gonna come back this evening. Well, yeah, this evening, because it won't be afternoon, it'll be evening after I get off. After getting everything when I'm on my way home. And I'll talk to y'all about that then, but not talk to y'all about anything in particular, but just, you know, just run it with y'all. Because I have a video. Remote is the sweet sticks. I gotta get on it. I have a video that I have to download and save to my phone. So share. Just my yesterday. Just my hump day video. Mm-hmm. It was hump day. See ya. Happy Friday, y'all. Happy Friday. It's raining and I do not like it. Come on. My stupid looking face. Yes. Happy Friday. It's raining. I don't like it. This is going to be all day today.
I need to put some air in here. Because even though I'm not high, it was freezing in my house and it's humid outside. And baby, these glasses fogging up. Mm-hmm. They're fogging up. Leaving the house a little later than my usual out time, but it's okay. We're going to make it there. We're going to make it there. As long as I'm there before the buses, that's all that matters. There's somebody to fix this. That's what was going on. I forgot. Every time I think about this, like, when we gonna fix this? Because it's about to be winter time, and I'm gonna need real heat to blow out all of my vents. I need some real heat to blow out all of my vents. I need to use my shirt to wipe my glasses, because not only is they fogging up, but they do have raindrops on them. Because I took them off when I came out the house because they fogged up, but you know. Oh gosh, how long is this light gonna be green? Foot about to slip all off the brake. Go. Cause now we just sitting here. We didn't already sit at the red light for 25 minutes. We didn't already sit at the red light for 25 minutes. That's you today, baby. Southern. University. Southern University. That's what we're up in today. I need to get a jacket or something out of my car. I can't stand getting wet. I don't like it. When I'm fully clothed, I don't want to be wet. That's the very last thing I want to be. That's the last thing we gotta fix. That little car. Because I started choking in the middle of the night last night, like, where that came from? Like, where? Where did it come from? Come on, bro. It's running up behind me like that. I don't even want to be in this lane. I just didn't want to be behind that school bus. Saturday. Mm-hmm. We're going to get the terry tied. Yes, we are. We are definitely going to get the terry tied. Because, baby,
I'm sick of it.
I washed it last night. But I said I'm sick of it. I'm sick of it. I am. And then it's so wet and rainy and nasty outside. Like, this will be doing. And I guess it's still even darker outside because of the, because it's raining. Okay. Let's go low. Let's go low. They have combo stations. Early in the morning on this good Saturday. I really don't have that much to talk about, no. I should have been seeing what was on the, That's the most, like, I got raindrops on my glasses, because, of course, it was raining when I came out the road of the door. It was raining when I came out the door. And I have an umbrella in my house yet. I refuse to have two big old umbrellas in my car. Which is crazy. Yeah, I don't know. It's crazy. But who cares? I just don't want to carry around two big old umbrellas, that's all. But I, oh Lord, I washed this hair last night. I don't know what this brand age control is. I don't know why I've been using it all this time. But on two of my locks, that shit is literally stuck in there. After I washed my hair, I went back and washed it again. And it just, I don't know, it didn't do what it was supposed to do. I had did a deep side. I've been doing a deep side part, but I think this part over here deep. Like seriously deep. But it's all about, you know, just being careful, because I could be as careful as I want to be. It's other people around me being careful. It's not really raining as I get towards this window. It's like a little light drizzle sprinkle coming down. But it's not like it was. Girl, why you didn't get gas on yesterday? Huh? Why? Why you get gas on yesterday? Like this car right here pulling up alongside me? What you flying for? It's a red light that you pulling up to. So tell me why you flying. Makes no sense. I'm trying to find out. I always leave out the house with no earrings in my ear. None. No earrings in my ear. But it's always the retire for me, baby. Y'all see it. Oh, y'all see it. Hair so long. Hair so pretty. It's so pretty, y'all. she cute or whatever. Let me get to my car. Baby, it's the whole ass retie for me. I love you. I love a fresh retie, okay? Look, what? This what it's supposed to look like. Edges, yes, together. Mm-hmm. It's all together, baby. It's all together. She grabbed one of my locks. She was like, I thought I did this. No, girl. She was like, I thought I had missed. Uh-uh, she fixed some of my locks. They had popped off. And she was like, I thought I made it extra long. Mm-mm. You didn't. That's one of my few that's long because it was hanging all the way down here. It's one of mine. It's been there, girl. It's been there. But she cute or fucking whatever, you see? She cute or whatever. Baby, if you ain't got you none, go get you a hub. Go get you one of these. Oh, don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it. I'm not that available. And there's only one me. Mm-hmm. I thought y'all should know that. It's only one me, love. Only effing one, okay? Baby, come on here. So go on and get through this little section right here. And go to this other side of veterans. Come on, because you won't come your little ugly face right there in my way. Nobody don't have time to be playing with these folks. I'm trying to decide if I want to go in Whole Foods or something while I'm right here. Do I want to? I really don't. I don't want to go in anywhere, okay? I just want to go home. I need to figure out what I'm going to eat today. Baby, going to be eating some fruit. She about to be eating some fruit. Yes, I do have a sweater tied around me because it be freezing. It be freezing in there. I'm liking this now. I'm liking this right here. Because you're giving me a whole lot. I need to make sure I plug my phone up though. Or the battery be going dead. Because I was watching movies. I sitting there watching Madea Goes to Jail. I think that was it. Yeah, I was watching Madea Goes to Jail. Deep in it. As I was saying before, I was really interrupted before my video had stopped on me or whatever. Yeah. I like her. I like her right here. She be feeling a little different when she get the hair done. I be feeling like new money, like yay. That's what I be feeling like. And what? That's what I be feeling like, baby. Fresh, nice, and clean. Good old tie. Uh-huh. Good old Thai, baby. That sound about right. Mm-hmm. I like my new little thing. You know, I love a deep side point. Mm-hmm. I wanted to be a little bit deeper than what I'm doing. But, of course, I'm driving right now. So, I have to be looking at the road. And I can't really do it the way I want it done. But I'm going to stop at this light. Intentionally, because if y'all hear me talking, y'all always gonna hear me say that I cannot stand sitting at no light. Y'all gonna hear me say I cannot stand sitting at no light. And then we're gonna fix that part, but the light done changed again. And you could go now in your truck. You can go now while you're watching me playing my hair. Mind your business. Mind your business. You watching somebody else. And not minding your own business. What's up?
here watching me and not minding their own business. That's a shame. I shouldn't have put the hair behind my ear yet, because how I leave out the house with no earrings? Y'all know that's a bad habit I have. We'll leave out the door right now with no earrings in my ear. It's okay, though, because I'm still cute. Because she's still cute or whatever. Oh. Mm-hmm. Back to admiring myself. Back to that. Admiration. Why I put my hand over the camera just now? Back to admiration. I admires me. So should you. I admire me, and you should too. Okay. I know they see that the people trying to bake in their parking spot. Like ding, like a ding, like fix your clothes, girl. Like, who you trying to stalk? Come on, go on about your business. And let's go ahead on and go about your business. I didn't got my hair done, and I'm about to go wash my clothes. Oh, Jesus. What a day. What a day. Cause I wasn't even paying attention if I had got that first up, they did. So I'm always gonna be like, you can go. That's cause I wasn't paying attention. Not only was I not paying attention, I'm gonna tell y'all what's going on right now. My own thing, my glasses, so dirty. I'll be back. What with y'all best friend? Our best friend, you know, the lady, my mama. She had to come to the store. She can't help herself. So. Always gotta come to the store. Always gotta come to the store. Y'all, I feel like I've been tripping, but I don't think I am. Let me Google something right quick. Let me be the one to let y'all know. That we're still waiting on my mama. Still waiting on her to come out the store. Trying to understand what's taking her so long. Trying to understand why bald head why you looking at me? Cause while you coming out, these people still with a whole 12 pack of Bud Light. The way you parked in that parking spot, crossways, across two parking spaces, and like it's legal, like you've already been drinking. So, and I say bald head because you look like you got about 28 locks in your head. And they're not big locks. They like a little small locks. So, bald head, what you looking at? And pay attention to how you driving, because if you already been drinking, if you wake up and hit my car, we're going to have some problems. Because you're in all the wrong business. Yeah, what is my mama doing in these people's store? Like, what is she doing? I already gotta go to my house and go grab something for her real quick. Like, what is she doing? I might have been tripping, but I may have not been tripping. Who knows? She finally coming out the store. She finally coming
out the store.
Then she's been there for 255,000 million years. I don't know who she's talking to or what they doing or what's going on, but I can't help with nothing. At all. Yeah, I bet you there was cash on her phone. That was cash, huh?
Yeah.
I knew it. I just said I bet you that was cash on her phone. I need to gather myself.
I'm so tired of sitting.
Church was amazing. It was. Church was amazing. When I tell y'all, a lot of things in life are irrelevant and don't deserve to be talked about. Well, child, the conversation that was had after church today on this Good God Bless You Sunday, it was hilarious. Because when two people can say the same thing about you, go fix your life. When two people can say the same one thing about you, go fix your life. Because what's your beef with me? What's your beef with me? I mean, the last I left off, I didn't think we had no beef. But I mean, after what I was hearing on that live, TikTok live last night, oh yeah. You got some kind of beef with me. Well, baby, I've been learning to let go and let God. Because guess what? It's going to always be him for me. You need to go fix your life, love. I don't know what caused people to be so angry and upset about things, but it's not that serious. It is not that serious. It's funny. It's all outdoors. It is super funny. Because when we were talking, we both had to laugh about it. Because she was like, I'm telling you. And I'm like, girl, why? For what? What's the whole reason? We're about to go run that Family Dollar real quick. Okay, that's not why it's the covers. Ask me how bad I parked in this parking space. It don't matter though. It does not matter. She cute or whatever though. Always her. And I need that purr watch while I'm going there, so I be tripping over these people's stumps right here in the front of the store. Watch your steps, sir. Watch your steps, child, girl. And then for $32.35. Why? They don't have what I was looking for in this one. I'm going to the other one and fingers crossed that they're going to have it. Because I don't know if they go to this Family Dollar too often, no way. But they don't have what I was looking for in there. So let's go to the other Family Dollar and see what they have in here. It really was so funny last night because I was like, oh my, I've never experienced anything like that. Someone being mean about me. I'm not the nicest person in the world, but I don't leave nobody on red. Like, what you upset for? I ain't do you nothing. Girl, what you need to do is fix your clothes when you get in the car, sis. You all shirt all crooked. Everything a little. That's okay. Y'all, stuff just be puzzling to me. Because I really like be trying to figure stuff out. Like, wait, hold on, how, what happened? For real. It really be
be like, wait, hold up, huh? What happened? Sideways, then my videos would be different, but it doesn't matter. I'm here to bless y'all with my blessings. I'm blessing y'all with my blessings. Yay. Yes, but y'all know I'm from the boot. Today first Saints game, so my mama, my bestie, y'all bestie, yeah, she want us to come by her house and watch the game today, and she hooking it up. Gonna have a little meat. Ain't been eating no meat, but gonna have a little meat today because she making bell peppers. Because she's making bell peppers, and I'm dying to have one. I really hope that they have what I came. Oh, baby. We done more than 5 over the speed limit. Let's get our life together real quick. We could do 5 over, but not more than 5. We have to remember what we're driving in. Our next weekend, next Saturday, when I leave from the nail shop, I need to go national. To order my things. Cause you know things in her life gonna be changing. These big numbers gonna hit on this pool today. I ain't about to jinx myself, but I just feel it in my body. I feel like we're gonna have a little 1-2 going on. And I'm gonna be able to start getting my stuff to fix up my patio. My patio. Hold on. Baby, we on our way out the door. Because I almost allowed someone else's actions to determine my day. Ain't. Am not. We cannot. We cannot allow somebody else's actions to do what? Determine how they go. Because fucking why? I mean, because of why? Like, what would be the whole entire reason for allowing someone else's actions to determine how our day goes? Baby, when it's family. The ones you love, that love you, baby, it's gonna always be great. Okay? Okay. Nikki, come back to you, girl. Come back to you. I need a girl, I don't know. It's crazy, like. I just be riding and be talking, be riding and be talking. So that like says a whole lot. Like, girl, you be crazy. You you will be crazy. And my mama said it, so guess what? She said it, and that makes it accurate. This right here makes that turn out to be accurate. Now, when I tell y'all the heat that came out, they say it was so rainy and cloud. Like, it was just so beautiful. Like, it was windy. It felt good outside. Nah, baby. I feel every bit of this 81 degrees. It's like the heat be sitting right here. The whole upper part of my car. Like, all so hot. And that's why I be turning the air up. Because, Lord. What? What? I had to make sure my vents was open. When I say it got hot like super stupid quick. Super quick. I have 3, 2. Everything in me just sent me there. This light. This thing.
This thing for a few moms. If they don't get a touchdown, it's gonna be 3-0.
You got three and oh.
Is your washing machine?
Huh?
Is your washing machine?
It's the body.
Oh.
I was so glad when he fixed mine.
Who was going to
what?
The pulley.
Oh, damn.
The pulley. Y'all see. So, I came to determine every time the Saints have a game, this is what you're going to see me with. I'm wearing like this black Saint shirt right here. I have a plenty of them, but I'm wearing this one right here with black tights and these little black slipping like shoes every game, because it's my good luck outfit. Because this is my good luck outfit. 300 off of 60. Yay. It may not be much to many, but big dog in it, it's a lot. It's a lot. It is. It is. It most definitely is. I mean, you know, people be all up in the deep end, but I knew I kept them blocks for a reason. Four had my name, and four of them had my used to be name in it. But I kept them blocks last season, and it was good luck. And I'm keeping them this season right here, and they're gonna be good luck. I wish that would have been my numbers on that $200 one. That would have been six, bro. But I'll take the three. Shout out to my team, the New Orleans Saints. And shout out to Carolina for being sucky today. I mean, keeping that zero at a zero. Shout out to Carolina for keeping that zero at a zero. Because if they would have kept that zero at a zero, and then my team would have just acted like they just was playing like they was playing, that shit wouldn't have happened. And I'd have been like, damn, man, I lost my $60. And I could have bought something with that. But I gave 60 and I came up with 300. So I had a 240 come up. I ain't even tripping. I had a 240 come up and I'm not tripping. What you was thinking? I I'm gonna have to ask her that. She must have thought, what you thought, I ain't paid? Girl. She thought I ain't paid. I know. She had to think I ain't paid. Girl, I definitely paid. If I don't do nothing else, I don't care if I have to rob Peter to pay Paul to get what I gotta get. I'ma pay for mine if no one else does. If nobody else don't, I will.
Because why wouldn't I? I'm gonna answer that. She must have thought I ain't paid for my blocks. I'm gonna leave my stuff right there. Hold on. Y'all can come with me for a minute while I'm walking. Y'all know we like to walk in, so all at the same damn. All at the same damn time. Girl, look. I be having my little filter on my thing, but look at this skin. Sun-kissed, baby. Look at this brown skin. Beautiful, melanated black queen. Beautiful, melanated black queen. Brown skin. What? Cause who? To the home front we go because I have a work to do. So let's get to it. Some shit that be coming out of people's mouth, and then you really need to learn to really listen to it, but not just listen to it, but analyze that shit. Like, we be listening to stuff, but we really need to analyze the shit. Like, you stop playing because you do not motherfucking stop playing because you do not care. Why you feel the need to perpetrate? I don't know. But baby, that right there was a one and done. I am not again. And I mean it. Just like people be real life actors and actresses and they don't even know it. It's like, what? I don't know why I'm feeling like this right here. But man, stop dwelling and reflecting on things that other people say and do. Y'all know I have a lot to learn, and it's gonna take me a long time.
because I've always been a person to let things mess with my mental mind when I shouldn't. I'm getting better about it, but it's just like some shit be like amazing, like for real. It'd be amazing like that for real, y'all. They like, huh? I'd be shocked. And what's crazy is, like, why? Like, why you be shocked? Why do you really be shocked, girl? Because, like, now at this point, most of this stuff ain't nothing new. Most of it is nothing new. Like, do you, like, it's just like, do you know, like, but you know, here's Lankiana. Well, I most definitely know that it's about time for me to be trying to go to bed. I'm gonna be up for a while because I have stuff to do. But I just came on here. To like say to y'all, like, you know, we try, like, I can't say what we do. I can't say what other people do. But I'm always trying to be my best self. I'm truly growing as I get older, and I try to be kind to people, and I expect kindness back in return. I know that everyone is not me, everyone is not like me, everyone will not be like me. So many times I let my emotions get the best of me. But I have to constantly remind and be a reminder to myself and know that even though I'm not at all nowhere near or and am so very far from being a perfect person, I know that I deserve the best of everything. Because guess what?
no one knows my story. And people who know me might be like, girl, what story you got? Baby, let me let y'all know. You don't know until you know. You could think you know whatever you think you know about a person, but you don't know until you know. And I don't know. Like, I have to change my expectations of people. Because my expectations of people, that what I expect from them is what I give. And I definitely shouldn't be doing that. I should not expect from people what I give to them. Because God knows, as some people may be like mean, but it's not mean. It's strict, it's structure, it's structure for myself. It's a structure that I have to keep for myself to kind of be, but with having a heart that's so pure and being such a loving person and being such a kind person and being a person who, like, real life, like, being a person who only just want love, like, for real, for real. Like, being that person, I don't know. It's like, you should not have to lower your expectations of others determining who they are. It's like, why? Why are people the way they are? Why are people so unkind? Why are people so unfriendly? Why are people just like mean, cruel people? Like, why do people not see? Like, what is it in you? Like, I'm not a perfect person, but what is it in you that makes you the person that you are to someone that's kind to you? Someone that's caring when it comes to you. Someone that's loving when it comes to you. Like, what about that do you miss? Do you not see? Is it something that you're not used to? Is it something that, like, it's like, what is it? I always ask myself that when it comes to other people. And the last thing I should be trying to do is figure out what other people are, why other people are the way that they are. My expectations of people should be so much lower than what they are. And because I expect people to be to me the way that I am to them, it's crazy because, like, I don't know. I don't know why people are like that. I don't know why I expect people to be the way that I am. That's just me, the person. That's just how I am. Because if someone is caring, kind, loving, all of this stuff to you, like, why are you different to them? Like, what is it? Like, what do you not see? Like, what do people not see? What do you not see? Because it's crazy. What you don't see? Because I don't get it. What we don't see? I'm sitting up here. I'm about to do this little stuff that I have to do for work. But I just had to come on here because it's like, girl, get it together. Girl, pull it together. Because while a person will make it seem like you're the person, baby, go back and look at yourself. Go back and look at yourself. I had my bonnet on my head. I'm about to put it back on, but I just took it off to come on here because I had it on the other day. And that wasn't like, I didn't like it. I didn't like it. Like, that's not me. That's not me. I mean, it's nothing wrong with it, but I just don't want to be on here with my bonnet on my head. And now, if I was just natural, I probably would be. Then again, I probably wouldn't. Who knows? I don't know. But, like, lately, my prayer has been to God. Like, if for any reason, if for any reason, if there is a person, there is people, there are, if there's anyone in my life, God, that like that you don't see fit, that should not be there, show me, remove them. Remove them, and I'll be okay. Remove them, and I'll be okay. Because I'm trying and I'm learning, you know, to be more obedient to God. I'm not a godly person. I'm not like 100%, the Bible, church. I'm not. I'm not there by a long shot. I have a long way to go. But God, remove who you do not see fit, who should not be in my life. Not in a hurtful, harmful way, but just remove them away from me. And that has been my prayer, because all I want is peace and positivity. I want to always be at peace, and I want to always have somebody, like just positive people around me. Because I try my best to stay positive. Like, I don't want people around me that's going to be negative, or people around me that's going to be like they having a bad day, or somebody else. Like, people tell me, like, when somebody make me mad, I take it out on everybody. I'm working on it. But, like, I know people who can be cruel. I know people who can, I'm just like mean and upset and irritated by it, but I literally know people who can be cruel, and they'll act like you did them something, when in actuality, someone else did them something. And baby, if that person doing that much to you, then you need to figure things out with that person. You need to talk with that person and get things right with them, because I'm not the one. I'm not the one to take it out on, because then I'm going to be a real B word. And I try not to be her. But I'm about to get off here for now. I'm actually going to love y'all and leave y'all. I'm going to finish doing my work. And I'm going to talk to y'all another time. But if you've gotten this far, that means you've seen the beginning of my video. So make sure y'all liking my videos, giving it a good old thumbs up. Make sure y'all commenting, because I respond. Make sure y'all sharing it with your social media and with your friend and them. Make sure that your friend and them is sharing it with their friend and them, with their mama, sister, daddy, brother, uncle, cousin, grandpa and them. Make sure that they are sharing it with everyone. But most importantly, make sure yourself, right along with everyone that you're sharing it with, make sure y'all are hitting that bell so you can subscribe to my channel and be notified every time I meet her. Pretty Nikki. Yes. Every time I post a new video, because why not? Because why not? Because I'm here for it. It's no reason for you not to want to see me. It's no reason not to want to see me. But I'm going to keep on praying, and I'm going to keep on pushing. I'm going to keep praying, and I'm going to keep pushing. And I know if I keep praying and I keep pushing and I put God first, He definitely going to have it right for me. He going to fix the whole entire situation for me. And I'm not going to have no worries. I just need to keep in mind that God got me. And everything else... Everything else is what it is. I love y'all. And good night.
Someone to tell you you're beautiful. Someone to tell you and mean it. Someone to tell you I love you every day and don't got a reason. You want someone to bring you peace. Someone to help you sleep. Someone to pick you up when you're feeling down, feeling lonely. Somebody who can make